Check this out. Old school.
Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude if you learn longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude if you learn longitude and latitude.
Latitude measures south and north, up and down from the equator they sally forth. They're the lines that run from east to west, like the rungs of a ladder, you'll pass the test. Just don't forget, they go both ways. North is up, south is down, so look both ways. Like a number line or a football field, to the cardinal directions latitude yields.
Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude if you learn longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude if you learn longitude and latitude.
The prime meridian is where the longitude's counted from. Zero at Greenwich is where to get your bearings from.
To measure west and east, the lines are drawn from north to south.
If it seems too confusing, just keep listening to my mouth. Just don't forget, they go both ways. East is right, west is left. Just look both ways, like a number line or a football field. To the cardinal directions, longitude yields.
Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude.
Put my mind on latitude and latitude on my mind.
Longitude and latitude are easy if you have the right attitude. Your teacher will show you gratitude if you learn longitude and latitude.